Unless you've researched the breeder beforehand, I would not recommend buying a chameleon from a reptile expo, especially if they're kept in situations like this. They're usually riddled with parasites, have had improper care throughout their entire lives, and are just going to have underlying health issues, making it that much harder to keep them alive. You're better off buying from a reputable breeder who is taking great care of their chameleons.